lakini shuhuda wa mama hapo unatuambia kwamba huyu mtoto kuna jambo au kuna kitu kadhaa ambapo mtoto anaviweza. Unatumia hisia gani? Kwa hiyo pale ndio unapompa ile lebo kwamba yule ni mlemavu.
My name is Dietrich Chusi. I'm a physiotherapist by profession. I'm also a working community-based therapist for remote villages in different parts of Morogoro. In our today talk, we'll meet religious leaders from different villages, and they represent different Christian denominations. It is very important for us to be talking to these people because they are the people who meet more than 100 people in a week, and we think it's very important to talk to them about issues regarding disabilities, and so that they can share it within their communities, and also be the key persons who can link them with different services which are available in and around the Morogoro region.
Sijui kanaelewa. Sasa hizo ni vitu ambavyo vinatokana na yale na maongezi. Muone itakute yupi
the day was very successful. In short, we can say it is our most successful workshop. It was a mixture of two groups, parents, especially mothers, and also all the religious leaders. It was done on a different environment in this parish of Magubike. It was their first time to get practical knowledge on disabilities and theoretical knowledge on disabilities.
Yesu akajibu, huyu hakutenda dhambi wala wazazi wake, bali kazi za Mungu zidhihirishwe ndani yake.
Huyu hakutenda dhambi wala hana makosa yoyote wala mama yake.
The workshop was so sensitive, especially to the religious leaders who felt guilty. They felt that they were reading and even preaching to the congregation, but when they left the gate of the church, they forgot all about what to do practically to those with the special needs.
Disabled people. Sawa, eh? Tumsifu Yesu Kristo. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Assalamu alaykum.
For the religious leaders, even the priest himself, they felt they have today started a new chapter of relating the religious teachings and the practical exercise to people with special needs. Even today, some of the religious leaders have met in their church to discuss and make plans on how they will start mobilizing their people with special needs and try to do something for them.
Actually, this seminar is very, very important to us because it teaches us those important things that we should have to do for the welfare of disability. It's very important to include the whole societies.
It's very great today because it's so important to include the inclusion of people with disability in the church. We are so grateful today for the support from Lindsay's gift.
By myself, I have never been in such kind of seminar, but for attending this seminar today, I think it will change me. It has been changing me much.
Today is a fantastic day. We learn about disabilities. We see community workers and all people here in Magubike. We thank you all facilitators and all of people.
For us who conducted that seminar, we also felt psychologically satisfied that the gift we have received from our colleagues from Lynn's gift at least has done something not forgettable, and we will continue to be conducting and supporting this group. I'm going to go to the next one.